Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us.
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents.
Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they're left out of the brief.
Hey, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah.
She's dead.
What?
Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. At Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, Paul! Kate!
Shh.
Of underpants.
Come on in.
Huh. Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
We woke up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it ticks.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh,
that bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me.
Come on.
I gotta show you something over here. Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, but there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery, and some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look. I guess we're not alone out here. A fuel depository, but the entrance is blocked. Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire! Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside.
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
lights are on in that one house.
Is this the place? Okay, stand back. Thank you.
Here's the battery.
Good work. I'll see if you can scrounge up some fuel.
Let's bring it back to Gabe.
Trace the bracelet's transmissions. Coming from the north, the place high up, if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
Redfield, not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic. Huh?
You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
It's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repairs. I'm gonna kill that goddamn siren.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
Out.
That's it, right? We chased them away?
Go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked. Go!
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
Can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner. Through here. Give me a hand. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Hurry!
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Pedro said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
That tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil. Uh-oh. They're back.
They must have been the island's residents. Why the hell did the Overseer turn the whole island into whatever? A tsunami. Hurry up!
Neil! Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower. Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Абрамович заявил, что государство СВР разорвало перемирие из-за того, что нашло запасы минеральных ресурсов в автономном районе. Он добавил, мы готовы к вооруженному сопротивлению до конца. В настоящее время в СВР бушует гражданская война.
Thank you.
girl!
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up. Where'd she run off to?
Wait! It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where are
you? Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her. You must be so scared. I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name?
Lottie.
You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on.
Okay.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh. You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together.
Moira, did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains.
Shh, there's something down there.
Oh, shit! Don't move until we give you the signal.
Okay.
I think we're clear.
Let's go get the girl. It's safe now. Can you find your way over? What service? That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a she. Nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
We lost the girl.
Previously on Revelations 2.
Claire Redfield, you're coming with us!
Where have I been taken?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Who are you?
I am the Overseer.
Please, send help!
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
I don't have any parents. Over there.
How do you know?
Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief.
Jesus, is anyone even out there?
Your daughter's name is Moira?
Yeah. Oh.
She's dead.
What?
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
Listen, honey. I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
Moira. No. I don't believe it. There's no way she's...
So, did Moira drive you crazy?
No. Moira was nice.
She does have a good heart. I bet she saw a little of Polly in you. That's her sister. Where'd you get that bracelet?
I don't know. A woman used it to talk to us. I think. I'm not really sure anymore.
A woman? The Overseer? I read the debrief about her little experiment. Edward Thompson. He was with TerraSave. Damn it. This is why I told her not to get involved.
There's some over there.
Find some cover. I'll pick them off before they spot us.
there. This place is crawling with them. Be careful.
Should get us through. Need your help.
Thank you.
Is that where you met Moira? Over there?
Yeah, near the big tower.
Where?
Right there! Don't you see it? Barry, there's something over there.
Vision's getting kinda...
Barry! There's something right there!
I don't know what you're seeing, but point me at it!
It's getting closer! You hit it! Keep going!
Invisible monsters. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
The monster isn't looking this way. Barry, there's something over there.
isn't coming.
Somebody really trashed this place. What the hell happened? Moira might have been here too. Here comes the rain. Are you gonna be warm enough?
I'll be all right.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died in Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So, where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a home. A facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions. What's wrong?
Oh, I've been waiting for you.
Nothing. Can we go?
Of them to wait for us.
They're inside. Be careful.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Thank you. Need your help.
Harry, there's something over there. There's something ahead. Be careful. Barry, there's something over there. There's something ahead. Be careful.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Need your help. I shouldn't go on ahead.